So what we're going to do with Cody, he's got a bar in his hands. Go ahead and get down there. So I've got this bar here, and I look at this, and I've got pressure forward and pressure back. Go ahead and stand with your legs. Now, he's real heavy with his butt, so I push down on his butt there. Do that again. And I push down on it so he knows that he's unloading his legs. He goes the other way, and I push down on it because I know that he's doing what? I should feel as balanced as I can. Pretty balanced there. That was pretty balanced. So you have to understand, it just gives him a feel and you a feel that this back angle, when he's set, stays the same until it gets to that takeoff position. And it should be just like this. He should be back. If he's forward, then you know the pressure on his feet is too far forward. So the best way of teaching it, I found, is to communicate with him about squatting. I used to say squat down, squat up. That worked for the lot of them. But the minute that I said stand with your legs, don't stand with your chest. Stand with your legs. And as you're standing, focus on sweeping. I'm sweeping back. Gently. It's not abrupt. It's gently sweeping it back into that position. The knees have got to get out of the way. The knees have got to get out of the way. If I go around my knees, that's what happens when I go around my knees. I see this all the time. Beautiful. Then they go around their knees. The knees will end up hitting the bar and you get a weak explosion. You got to get the knees out of the way to there. You're not locked. You're slightly bent and you're ready to go then. Because your knees, when your hips come forward, your knees will re-bend and you'll go up. Am I confusing you guys? All right, let's go. Hands on knees, push the bumper back, force the knees out. Squat down, force those knees out. Your hands should be about 2 or 3 inches above the ankles. And now, stand with your legs. There you go. That looked really good. That looked really good. And relax. Now, I want you to stay over to this position. When I say stand with your legs, I want you to stay right here for me. Now, you should be focusing on two things. The focus should be when I get to here, know that position. That's your position. Know it. And then when I squat down and I come back to that position, is that the same position? Is it or not? If it's not, then you're doing it wrong.